just fall off my skin. Bara nähty stunts ja bara mutta kaas vallas varan rasken. Auto tällon naku sara taljen kui härjän kala kaske. Ei nää äise ei hala järve äärve jutta jala laske.
Welcome to Hokkaido 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite, outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence system known as Kai. The AI oversees patient admission to various areas in the hospital, and even participates in some medical procedures. You will find Erich Soders in the operating theater, undergoing a pre-surgery regenerative stem cell treatment, a highly controversial procedure yet to be approved by Japanese authorities. Yuki Yamazaki has already arrived. You'll find her in her suite or roaming the restaurant and spa areas of the hospital. Soders is scheduled to be put under soon. Let us make sure he stays that way. Good luck, 47.
Very well.
Yes, I mean it's fine.
Are you? 47, I have intel.
Shut up, Helm. No, wait.
You're not Helmut.
Hey, bad form, dude. You stole my idea.
Hey, look, asshole. Maybe you can find someone else to emulate. How about, I don't know,
Jordan Cross. He's hot, right? Wow, this is super embarrassing. At least we don't attend the same social circles. You fucker!
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
security. This is the most relaxing gig I've been on with Ms. Yamazaki yet.
Makes me miss the old days, to be honest.
Not me. I'm pretty happy she got out of the claim business. Things got hairy around that old trial of the century.
This new approach with consultant work, I prefer to use light.
Well, I prefer light to heavy. Especially if heavy involves dissolving witnesses in acid baths before noon.
Target down. Now it's time for Soders to retire.
Portman. Perfect timing. Follow me to the consultation room, if you please. You must be eager to see the new you. Gentlemen, Mr. Portman is with me. No need to bother him with unnecessary security.
Report anything suspicious to us, okay?
So, facial surgery? Tends to heal pretty quickly. But I understand yours was quite extensive. Don't worry, though. We've got the best facilities here. You'll get those bandages off in no time at all. I hope you're holding up all right. I read the latest test results that Kai published on the internal network. You're in good shape, Mr. Portman. Might want to cut back on the sake, but otherwise you're doing well. Should be able to go back home real soon. Must be good to get out a little, stretch those legs. I do love the options available here at Gamma, but I imagine it can get tedious to lie in bed all day. If you haven't been to the gym yet, you should really go.
It's me.
Whatever.
Okay, Mr. Portman, your surgeon is in here. He should be ready for your checkup. Have a nice day.
Mr. Portman, thank you for waiting. If you can just sit down for a moment, I'll get started right
away. How are you today, sir?
Back off a little, buddy. You're starting to freak me out. So, let's have a look at you, Mr. Portman. Now be still as I remove the bandages. Oh. Oh my. It's astonishing. Not only are you the spitting image of Helmut Kruger, the swelling has completely subsided and there's not a trace of bruising. If I didn't know any better, I'd say you'd never undergone surgery. It's perfect. Simply perfect. I'm sorry. This is very emotional for me.
cybernetic.
Warning. Life support terminated.
We should keep him in living quarters. You know, in case he decides he needs a bit more.
Both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
Paging. Hospital Director Nakamura. Nakamura-san, please come to the operating room.